So as I was working on this review, I wanted to extract a part of Bugs Bunny's video where he dresses up as Leopold. However, I ended up just watching the whole video because this show is just so good. Hey guys, I want to talk to you about my new favorite thing. This is the Leopold FC900RPD mechanical keyboard.
Leopold! Leopold!
Leopold. This was a gift from my friend who goes by Exodia's Left Nipple. Yeah, just go with it. I received the one with the Cherry MX linear red key, so these aren't clicky, but they do have a pretty low actuation force requirement and is excellent for typing. And yes, this is my first mechanical keyboard. The Leopold is also available in other Cherry MX keys, including the non-click browns, clicky blue, linear black, silent red, clear, and silver. I had this keyboard for more than a month now, so I feel that I can talk about it. So what I like about this keyboard is that it has the aesthetic of older keyboards, like the IBM Model M, for example. This is the one that I wanted. However, the Leopold keyboard also comes in black and two-tone, so you're not restricted to just the boomer aesthetics. The colors in this one are pretty nice and spot on. It even has some words like on the edge of the keys, which is super cool and a great attention to detail. It would be hard for me to tell that this is a modern keyboard if it wasn't for the Windows 10 key on the side here. So you're probably wondering why I like this keyboard so much. Well, I mean, I just like it. It might be the sound that it makes when I'm typing, or how easy it feels for me to type in it, or even just the way it looks. I just like it. The cable is detachable through mini USB, weirdly enough. To be honest, I'd rather have mini USB than micro USB, but of course, I'd rather have Type-C than any other. This is a good compromise though. I feel like mini USB is tougher than micro USB, at least from my experience. And of course, it connects to your computer through USB-A. Oh, what's that? You bought this keyboard for someone like LGR?
Next, choose your reproductive organs.
Or your boomer grandfather who just refuses to upgrade his Windows XP PC? Well, that's no problem. This keyboard comes with a PS2 to USB adapter. Now your grandpa will be able to MLG360 no-scope then noobs in Nightmare 3D. Does anyone know this game? Please tell me there's someone else that knows this game. I really like it. I want to talk to someone about it. I feel so lonely. This keyboard is pretty heavy. It weighs 1.2 kilograms or 2.6 freedom units, which I find mind-blowing for a keyboard. But on the bright side, it's hard to move around, which is probably the purpose behind this, so I think it's pretty cool. Now, do you want to hear what it sounds like when it's typing? Well, here we go.
Yes!
Also, it comes with a keycap remover, which lets you clean the keyboard much more easily. This is what the keyboard looks like without the keys and, you know, after it's been cleaned. The only thing I don't like about this keyboard is that the number lock, scroll lock, and caps lock keys have a blue LED under them. This usually wouldn't be a problem, but I feel that it kind of kills the overall IBM vibe that this keyboard goes for. I think it would have been kind of cool to have separate lights for these things like in some other keyboards. I also wish it had programmable keys, but I understand why it doesn't. It would kill the aesthetic of what this keyboard was going for. But so far, those are pretty much the only things I don't like about this keyboard. It has these switches on the back, which kind of lets you remap some of the keys on the keyboard. I find that a bit weird, but I guess someone will get benefit from this. This keyboard does come with a couple of extra keys for this purpose specifically, which is pretty cool. Overall, I'm really pleased with the Leopold keyboard. It's excellent to type with, and gaming with it is pretty cool too. If you don't like linear red keys, you have plenty of other choices of keys, and if you don't like the IBM Model M aesthetic, there are other colors that you can choose from. I'll leave two links of this keyboard in the description. They're not affiliate links, so you don't have to worry about it being an ad or something. As mentioned in another video, my only sponsor at the moment is Existential Dread, so, you know, don't worry about ads for now. Yet. Anyways, I just gave you 3 days of good luck, but you can actually extend this luck to 7 days if you like and subscribe to my channel. If you're already subscribed, then you'll get 7 days of good luck if you just like this video. Or dislike, any criticism is welcome. Besides that though, I will see you guys later.